for heads. And tails it is. Toss winners will bat first. They want to catch the ball squarely in the willow. Just medium pacer has been called into the attack now. Striker is hesitant to make any big moves. No runs off that ball. Can he flummox the batsman by bowling over the wicket? He's going to try. The pressure seems to be building here for the batting team. Great line and length once again. No runs off that one. Well fielded. And the batsman couldn't get away with it. A hop and a skip and a little twirl of the bat pushes away the leg. That's a quick bit of leg work from these two. Side has decided to continue the medium pace onslaught. The fielders are pulling out all the stops by making all the stops. Driven straight to the point fielder on the offside, so no runs will be added. No need to run free. No run again. Clever bowling by the bowler. Great effort from the fielding unit. They need to keep this momentum going forward. A good variation there, forcing the batsman to defend once again. They get nada. Another dot ball in this over. The bowler will be pleased with that one. I'm sure the bowlers will smile all the way back to the pavilion. He's the new man. He knows it. Every run stop counts. Nicely sent back with a strong flexing action. That's one more notch on his belt. Good single. Didn't look comfortable running up to the bowling mark at all. And it's a no ball. And an extra run to the batting team. It's a free hit for the batsman at the crease. Batsman's off the mark with that single. Big chance of a wicket here. Oh no, but he fails to hang on to the ball. Cracking start. A boundary off his very first encounter. It's an easy catch in the deep, with the best compliments. He's gifted away his wicket. Well, I think he'll get a good total here today. He just has to anchor the innings. A back and forth contest of wills that has left one side triumphant. What a match. They've been let down by some poor bowling. They've failed to get some really important wickets. What a performance. The man of the hour also wins the man of the match.